Don't let us. We, no matter what it takes, we are going to fight against this. We want our voice to be heard.
For 5 years, we've been fighting them in the courts just to be able to unionize. And then about a year ago, the Research Support Foundation started telling us all about how we don't need a union because they're on our side, they're going to help us with any problems we got. Now that we've been bargaining with them for several months, we've been fighting a tooth and nail for some very basic.
Who are we?
Our union!
Who are we?
Our
no contract!
No peace!
No contract!
No
what
peace.
Do we want? Contract! When do we want it?
Now!
Research assistants, you've done a tremendous job of staying together and doing whatever union has had to do when you want to get a first contract. You gotta stay patient. You got to stay loyal to your leadership, and you got to fight for it. It takes time, but you've got friends.
We're here to tell everybody on this campus that we are going to get a contract for the RAs, no matter what it takes. One more minute, one more hour, one more day, we're going to get it done.
We should have a contract so you can get on with the business of what you do, just like we do and CSEA does and every other union.
We're the president of the University Senate here in Stony Brook.
CWA has always been a friend to me, and I will always be a friend to them and stand here and support you.
Who are we?
Our union!
What do we want?
Contract!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Contract!
When do we want it?
Now. We're going to go in and deliver a letter now, as Clint was just saying, to the head research foundation person here on campus.
I just put the letter under the door. Hopefully we'll get a response out of them. But we did our part. Now we got to get them to do their part.
That's right.
That's right.
Yeah.
Thank you all for
that.
We'll be back.
We'll be back. We'll be back. We'll be back. We'll be back.
Soon.
We'll be back.
Soon. Anything you want to say to your fellow RAs about what you did here today?
To come to all the rallies that we have and to support the cause of having a contract.
Okay.